they go to my house together. Make me carry go, I get a new way, get wild, oh. Make she carry go, I get a new way like designer, oh. She too like.
Curvy Sista Cindee. Today is Saturday, April the 7th, I think, 6th or 7th, and I am on my way to Best Buy in Towson, Maryland for my first of four lessons or training on my camera equipment. These are free classes that's offered from Best Buy. I knew nothing about. I'm taking my hubby. He's over here. Say hi to the camera. Anyway, he's coming to the class with me. We're going to be actually using two cameras. We actually have three. So the two that you all know about that I've vlogged about before. And we have another camera that we're going to be using also. So we're going to be kind of trying to get a little bit of knowledge on these cameras. Basically, all I know what to do right now, turn it on, take a video, take a picture, turn it off. These cameras are so complicated. They have so many different features that we never use, and most people never use. And I'm just trying to get a little perspective on exactly what my $1,500 actually bought me. So anyway, I'm going to turn the camera back on if I can once we get there, do a little bit of vlogging in the store, and Lawrence and I will let you know what we find out, how it's progressing, and possibly how you can get involved in getting into these classes for the next 4 months. Take care.
Okay, guys, just to recap, we finished the class. We really, really liked it. And we're going to come back for more classes. You can see it at Best Buy, so if you have a camera, and I'm not even sure if you have to buy it from them, but you can check and see. But since we did buy the cameras from them, my husband and I were able to go in and do the classes. And I didn't learn a lot, but enough to actually do my videos and enhance them. And then I'm coming back to do some other photo work, and I'm just going to kind of learn a little bit at a time about this camera. Right now I'm getting ready to eat lunch before I head out to my to the Avenue, because I'm going to be modeling their fashion show next week. So they actually are asking the models to come in and pick out their outfits right now. So I'll be there at round two, and I'll be picking out the outfits that I'm going to wear for the show. I'm going to be really, really excited about it. So I'll get back to you when I get into the Avenue and start submitting the fashions. And I'm going to vlog as much as I can. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do a lot of vlogging, but I will definitely vlog as much as I can. So I'm going to see you all soon after we eat. Might turn this into a mukbang, but I'm going to see you on my other video. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.
Okay, guys, I'm back with my meal. I am having an omelet, and this omelet actually has plantain and spinach and cheese and tomatoes, and also have some grits here. Look, a little thick. I'm gonna add some butter to make them a little softer. And so let's figure out what we're going to talk about. The other thing we're going to talk about is the fashion show at Avenue. This is not the first time I've done a fashion show. I've done a fashion show before, and it's pretty nice. However, this time I'm doing like four outfits. So that's going to be interesting to be on the runway four times. I think I'm going to have somebody filming. And so you'll get to actually see a little bit of that. So at 2 o'clock, I'm headed on over to the Avenue, and I am going to be actually been fitted for a couple of outfits. I think it's going to include everything.
And the best thing about it is that I'm going to be getting a big discount on the outfits that I choose to wear in the fashion show. So it's more important that I get the right thing so that I don't get a discount on something I really don't want. So I actually went online and signed up for the fashion show. But when I went into the store, I was also asked that I want to be in the fashion show. I'm there all the time, and they know I like the clothing. So I was actually asked whether or not I wanted to do it. And then right after that, the paperwork came in saying that I had agreed to actually do the fashion show. So I'm excited about it. I think that if you want to have the opportunity to actually get some discounts, and if you actually want to have a chance to try on the clothes and walk the runway, and it's for all ages, so any, you know, in size, the size I think start from 14, 16, I think they might have some 12s also, but 14, 16, and then it actually goes up to, I think 32 or whatever, so the highest they can go up. So if you still want to get in on it, then, you know, make sure you contact the store and find out whether or not they need more models. And this is nationwide. It's not just for Baltimore. It's not just for Maryland. This is nationwide. They're going to be holding the fashion show, but they're all going to be on different days. So you might want to try it. Okay, guys. We are on 695 heading... Are we heading north or south? North. No, we're heading south.
No, we're heading west.
We're heading west, going towards Towson. I just remembered that I left something at Michael Kors. Never mind, darling. Didn't say anything. But while we're traveling, we're actually coming up upon an accident. It looks like an accident. It looks like a big accident up here.
Big cranes out.
Yeah. So we got the big cranes out. So all these things that are crawl. I hope nobody got hurt. Is that stuff in the road, baby? Looks like there's some stuff they sprayed in the road or something.
Yeah, big spill.
Yeah, something's happened. It's either a spill or a really bad accident. But what I'm going to do is actually turn the camera around so you can see. This camera doesn't even want to turn around at all.
Damn.
Oh my gosh, look at this, guys. Something actually turned over here in the road. This is a major, major accident. Hope y'all can see that because I'm trying to angle this camera. But anyway, yeah, it was a pretty bad accident. It looks like, I'm hoping nobody got hurt, but there's obviously a driver. It's like a dump truck. It looks like it came apart from the regular vehicle, baby thing. But anyway, it just happens every day. Look at the traffic backed up. I'm going to see how long that traffic is backed up. Oh, we can't see right now because it's over the crest. But as soon as I get around this corner, you're going to be able to see what's going on and how far that traffic is backed up, which will give you a pretty good idea as to how long this has been going on. So we're just coming up. We just came back for this way though, right? Not too long ago, and we didn't see anything like this going on. But see all that traffic? It's all backed up now. Pretty far back. We came back about an hour ago, right? About an hour ago. And so the traffic is really backed up. And it's so funny how you don't really think about or suspect what's going to happen to you in traffic when you're going someplace. That's why they always say, give yourself enough time, because you never, never know. But anyway, as you can see, I'm going to turn the camera back around. So anyway, we're headed to Towson Town Mall for a brief outing. I think you're going to stay in the car and wait for me, right, babe?
Yep.
So that's what he normally does. He's such a good, good guy. We always say the driving Miss Cindee because we always take these little trips on Saturdays and just I'm able to jump out of the car, go in and look at something. Okay, I'm going to show you traffic again. This is miles back.
a Saturday. What time is baby? Around about 12, headed to 12. Yeah, headed to around 12. We got to find another way to come back.
Oh, we ain't going back that way.
We can't come back this way, but anyways, you see that it's still going, slowing down to a crawl. You know what? Another thing is just so funny that the traffic, if an accident's on one side of the road, it just might as well be on the same road as you, or if you're going in the opposite direction, because everybody slows down to a crawl to see what's going on. And so you don't even know what side of the road the accident's on until you really get up to it. And you're like, oh, it is not even on this road. It's on the next road. It's across from me or whatever. So that's just interesting. It happens every single time. So anyway, getting back to my initial thought, we are headed out to Towson Town Mall.
Again.
Yeah, we just came this way. And I had just had a good idea that I needed to go check on something. So I'm headed back out to Towson Town so that I can drop off at the mall. He can drop me off at the mall for a brief second so I can check on something at Michael Kors. All right, see you soon.
Hey.
Hi, guys. Curvy Sista Cindee here. And I'm here with my sales ladies here.
Renisha.
Do you have any Instagram?
No, I'm with Michael Kors.
Yes, I'm here all the time, and they are fabulous. So this is just part of my daily routine here. I'm coming here. We've been all up in Towson. I've been everywhere today. So I'm going to meet you all back at the Avenue so that I can get fitted for the fashion show. Bye-bye. Okay, guys, looks like I'm a little out of focus here. I don't even know why. But anyway, finished my shopping at the mall. Went back to Michael Kors, and I got those black and white tennis shoes that I wanted, the slide ones, and I love them. I also got a pair of sunglasses that I didn't even need and shouldn't have probably purchased. But guess what? It's Saturday and it's shopping day! Yay! Okay, guys, so I am here outside of Towson Town Mall waiting for my ride, which hasn't arrived yet. So I think I see him coming. And we're going to head back home so that I can probably get changed and get ready for the fashion show fitting. So until that time, I will see you all later. Okay, Curvy Sisters. We are on our way back across town to home. We ran into the traffic, remember, on the way up here. So we are actually cruising through the city to our home. So, lots of playing this nice music and everything. But, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to go all the way back to the city. And I'm rocking my new Michael Kors sunglasses that I just picked up at the mall. And with my little friends there who know me very well. But anyway, if you're looking for really good customer service and attentiveness, these ladies at Towson Town Mall and the Michael Kors store, that's where it is. They are very attentive. They they're very knowledgeable about the products. So they tell you a lot about the shoes, the comfort. They have never steered me wrong. So, you know, that's a plus. When you have somebody that knows your likes, they know what matters to you, and they always take great pains to make sure that you're happy when you leave there. They're always happy to see me anyway, but they make sure that, you know, you're happy, you're satisfied. Remember, Michael Kors is money back guaranteed. If it's something that you don't like, you can keep it for a little bit. You see that it's not for you, you don't like it, you can actually return it. So that's a good thing. I'm not sure about the outlets because I've never had to return anything for the outlets. But if you're looking for something, you need to return it or whatever. I know you can do it at the regular retail stores. So that's my take on Michael Kors. I'm glad my husband was able to bring me back out this way. That was like kind of crazy after we got all the way home. But I just wanted to make sure, because I know a lot of times that some of their best sellers, the sizes run out really quick. And I wanted to make sure I was able to put those white tennis shoes into my in my closet. So I will talk to you later. Bye-bye. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just left the fitting for the Avenue fashion show next Saturday. and Golden Ring. And me and this sexy man here get ready to go get some petrol before we wind up calling my son at his car repair and collision shop. So we're going to do that. So I wasn't able to vlog at the store at the Avenue because, of course, they don't want you to see the clothes. Everything's coming in now, and they're actually unboxing and actually fitting everybody for all the new styles for the spring and the summer. So they were really, really busy there, and they preferred at this time that we not vlog or not do any pictures or anything because it'll mess up the show. So, and that makes sense. So I would never want to do that. So, but I had a good fitting. Very excited about next week. And if you're in the Golden Ring area, off of Route 40, the avenue is located, if you're coming, going east, it's located on the right. So in the, what is that called there? The steakhouse part, near the parking lot there. So I'm going to log off for right now. I'll pick you up later on this evening. And this is my day. So you're following me on the Curvy Sista Cindee. Hey, we just go to my house together. Make me carry go. Hey, I'm gonna